Welcome to the .NET MAUI Toolkit tutorial. Using the Syncfusion.NET MAUI Toolkit, you can access a collection of predefined UI components designed to build cross-platform apps faster and easier. This toolkit includes various tools such as charts, navigation drawer, tab view, carousel, and more. In this video, I'll show you how to incorporate Syncfusion.NET MAUI Toolkit into the .NET MAUI application and focus on getting started with one of its controls, Cartesian Charts. Before you begin, ensure you have installed the latest version of Visual Studio 2022 with the required .NET MAUI workload. You should also have one of the .NET SDKs installed on your machine. After installing the necessary tools, launch Visual Studio 2022. And click Create a New Project on the dashboard. From the list of project templates, select the .NET MAUI application and provide the project name and location. Next, create a project with the .NET 8.0 framework. Now, the default application is ready to use. Before moving forward, let me take a quick detour to set up the application's environment. I select the Android emulators from the list to view the output in the Pixel 5 emulator. Next, I'll run the application to show you the default output. The application compiles the default code in a few seconds. Now, the application's home page is displayed. Next, to incorporate the toolkit into the application, I need to install the Syncfusion MAUI Toolkit NuGet package. So, I open the NuGet package manager and switch to the Browse tab. I search for the Syncfusion MAUI Toolkit package, select the package, and then proceed with the installation in my project. After the package is installed, I need to register the handler for Syncfusion Toolkit to map the cross-platform control API to the native view API. So I open the MAUI program CS file and add the Syncfusion MAUI Toolkit hosting namespace. Then I register the handler by adding the configure Syncfusion Toolkit method. Next, I navigate to the main page XAML to initialize the control. I'll remove the default code from the content page section and import the Syncfusion MAUI Toolkit charts namespace to utilize the charts features. Then I will initialize the .NET MAUI Cartesian chart control. In this example, I will display the temperature variations for different dates in a month. To implement this, I will navigate to the main page CS file. I will create a model class and define the properties to store the date as well as the minimum and maximum temperatures. Next, let me assign values for these properties. So I create a view model class and declare a property named temperature of type observable collection of the MAUI class. I define a constrictor, then create a new instance and assign it to the temperature property. Here, I add multiple model objects into the observable collection. Each model object has specific values for date, min value, and max value properties. Now I navigate to the main page XAML and import the local namespace. Next, set the view model as the binding context to the content page to bind and display data. Within the control, I'll set the title for the chart by defining the title property along with a label. Then I set the font size to 20, making it bold, and centering it so that it appears right above the chart. After that, I set up an x-axis that displays a date-time axis to show the temperature for specific dates with an interval of 5. I proceed to define the y-axis, which displays a numerical axis. I display the labels with the specified interval, minimum, and maximum values. To make it clear that these values are temperatures, I apply a label style to add the degree as Celsius for each label. Next, I create a spline range area series to represent the temperature range and bind the item's source property to the temperature data. The X binding path will be set to the date, while the low and high values will correspond to the minimum and maximum temperatures, respectively. Once the application is loaded, you will see that the chart is displayed with the temperature for specified dates. To enhance the chart's appearance, let me specify the colors for the fill and stroke properties. Additionally, I will adjust the opacity to add transparency to the chosen color. Now I run the application. Once the application is loaded, I rotate the emulator horizontally. You can see that the customization has been applied to the chart. Let's wrap up this video. You learned how to incorporate Syncfusion .NET MAUI Toolkit into the .NET MAUI application and start with one of its controls, Cartesian Charts. If you want to see this example's work in code, download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also included a link to check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire .NET MAUI controls. If you found this video helpful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.